A long time ago, there was a young adventurer somewhere in a parallel universe, and his name was... Well, we're not sure about his real name. All we know is that his nickname was the Swordbreaker. Once, when he was in a tavern spending his last money on a pint of beer, he noticed two men at the next table arguing about something. One of them stood up, smashed a bottle against the table, and stabbed the other one with the jagged edges. The next minute, the villain was gone. The adventurer rushed up to the dying man. In his dead throes, the man grabbed onto the hero's clothes and, just before breathing his last, handed him a scroll. Later, when the hero shut himself in the room he'd rented for the night, he unrolled the scroll, which turned out to be an old map with a castle. The adventurer's face lit up. He was broke and badly needed money. So the next day, he set out on a great journey, full of dangers and chance encounters.
We'll be right back. Thank you.